Hi everyone, this is
Istra.
And this is
Iris.
Thanks Dutch family for the nomination. Today's challenge is jumping jacks. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We nominate Mr. Ben for the next challenge. Hashtag
CIS.
Hashtag
stay at home.
Hashtag stay safe.
Bye.
Buddy Break with Hal Johnson and Joanne McLeod.
Good morning, CIS, and thank you, Mr. Anno, for the nomination. Welcome to CIS Body Break. Unfortunately, today we will not have Hal Johnson and Joanne McLeod join us, but I have a couple other people who are going to help me out today. Now, we're going to do some push-ups today, but we're going to put a little modification in there and make them a little bit more challenging. So we're going to put a little weight on the push-ups, and I was thinking, how can we do this to make it a little more difficult and a little more challenging? So I went to my man, Nash Man, for some ideas. Nash Man? That's it for today's CIS Body Break. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully you guys are staying healthy and in shape at home. And my nomination for tomorrow is Miss Emer. Bye for now.
Hi everyone, thank you Mr. Ben for the nomination. Today's challenge is to see who the real class time is. What we're gonna do is we're gonna juggle 3 balls for 10 seconds. All right, so let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, if you don't have this, what you can do is, you can use some apples or oranges, but first, please ask your parents for permission. Now, to make this a little bit trickier, what you can do is get rid of one of these, put one hand behind your back, and for 5 seconds, you're going to try to juggle 2 of these, but using one hand. Okay? So let's try that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, my nomination is Miss Caitlin, so best luck.
Okay, thank you Miss Emer for the nomination for the challenge. For today's challenge, you will need 3 toilet rolls. Hopefully everyone has them. And we're going to be doing a bit of a jump squat. So put them down on the ground, and then you're going to squat, pick one up, and spin. So like this. And then back the other way. All right, so that's today's challenge. Good luck. And for tomorrow, I nominate Miss Emmeline.
Hey Grizzlies, Miss Emmeline here today. Thank you so much, Miss Caitlin, for the nomination for today's fitness challenge. Today what we're going to do is a little bit of a core exercise. So the first thing you need to do is just put your feet on the ground and leave your legs bent, arms out, and lean back. And once you're doing this, you should feel it in your abs. If this is a little bit too easy for you, you can go ahead and take your feet off the ground, hold there. And if you want to make this more challenging, you can go ahead and straighten your knees and point your toes. Don't forget to keep your back straight and keep breathing.
Good luck, everybody. If you try it out at home, don't forget to send us pictures or videos so that we can post them on Instagram. Thank you so much, everybody, and tomorrow's nomination goes out to Miss Laura.